So tell me a little bit about your rave experience.
Well, we're here at the library, 11:45 on a Tuesday night.
We're about to sneak into the library.
Oh, God. We're about to rave, baby.
Oh, shit.
This is going to be awesome. This is going to be awesome.
What?
Hey, everybody, watch out for the rave, baby. Oh, wait. Look at it, baby. This shit is ridiculous. Hey, Church! Church, come on, let's go. Come on, did y'all enjoy the rave?
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
guys, how awesome was it? Does UNC Charlotte do it bigger than anyone else?
No.
Tell them.
No.
How about the rave? How about the rave, y'all? Come on. Is UNC Charlotte doing better? Yes. 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 How about the rave, baby? Tell them how awesome it was. Joey Procott, how about the rave?
Awesome.
It was so ridiculous, I can't even remember. You're damn right.
Yeah.
The entire time. I almost lost my mind, dude. You tell him about it. Tell him, Joey. Tell him. Tell him, damn it.
I felt like amazing. If you could feel like
you felt
amazing.
Like you were alive?
Oh, yeah, man.
Tell him how alive you were. Tell him how Charlotte is better than any other university in North Carolina.
It is the
somebody
best.
Tell him. You're damn right.